to scandalize my name. But I heard the word of God declare, the first shall be last, and the last shall be first. So I'll be the last kid at the water fountain. It's all right. It's okay. Because I made up my mind that I'm going through. No matter what the enemy says, I know what he's done in my life, what he's done for my life, and everything that I had to give up, he's faithful to give me double. Is there anybody that feels like John? I gave up everything. I let go of people. I made enemies just because they didn't like me. But I know that my Savior lives. Slap somebody and say, I might be last, but I'm sure not least. There's an anointing on me.